man. The kid is a L7 weenie.
Today we are doing a video about a Q&A and probably a room tutorial. A room tour. And y'all noticed something new, right? Yeah, new braces. Stop making fun of me now.
And to just know that I still have these braces. Please do not make fun of me in this video. Thank you very much. I just got them on. So yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna start off with the Q&A first because, you know, I'm not just gonna show my room. But yeah. So I want the best part for last. Anyways, so the first question is, do you know how to cook? And now we're back. So you know how I cook. Okay. Second question is, do I miss any of my exes? No. Next question. What do I like to do for fun? What I like to do for fun is sleep, eat, do TikToks, and that's it. And talk to my bestie, because you know, period. All right, so next question. Okay, look.
It's a be who you are for your pride.
LGBTQ community. Just know that. Who was your favorite ex? Have you gotten who's my favorite ex? I don't, if I'm being for real, I don't really count anybody as an ex. So, because they're all examples. They're all in your past life, dude.
Inches later.
Got it.
The next question is, have you gotten into a fight? No.
Hashtag speaking from the heart, B. Fletcher.
What's someone who you want to fight? I'm guessing that's who, but yeah. Someone I want to fight, I don't really want to fight nobody, because if it's not self-defense, then boom, you can just take that on somewhere else. Next question, what do you do on a daily basis? I sleep in this bed. This bed right here, that's all I do each and every day. Or I go to school and do dance, and that's it. Question is, are you a very, very... I'm guessing that's, I'm just gonna say that's a virgin. No comment on that. So, moving on.
The fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god, stop fucking lying.
So, this is to the point where I get lazy of editing with my lazy self. So now we are going to skip all the way into the video where I am showing my room, because I am a lady. So yeah.
Finally, my room. Okay, so as you can see, my room looks kind of different from the last time y'all saw me.
Flashback.
No, we did.
Okay, but can we just realize how I use Funny Mate?
Okay, so when you first walk in this door, because out here is the hallway. Okay? Okay. So, when you come in here, you got my bed and where I was standing. But, yeah. Okay, so, we have over here my bags of this girl shit. Because who lives without girly shit? Then over here, we got my shoe boxes. Cause who don't live without shoe boxes, ladies and gentlemen? You dumb, stupid, or dumb, huh? We got Air Force, we got Nike, we got Jordan. Uggs, Nike, Jordan. Then over here, we got my world. Like, headbands, hair stuff, my sleep medicine, like, we got more lotion, more perfume. On the top on that, more perfume, deodorant, and your musta self, yeah.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
We got hair foam right here. We got lip gloss. What you know about me? What you know? Except my lip gloss is cool. My lip gloss be popping. My, what am I school calendar? And it sucks.
I'm gonna kill myself!
Wow.
I'm going to kill myself and it's your fault!
Okay, make it easy. Okay. We got my hoverboard. That's like 6 years old now. Fan so I won't be hot. Then we got my laundry basket. Don't look in there. Then we got my TV and then basketball's right there. Then we got my shoe collection. Oh, yep. And, yep. Crocs. And, but yeah, that is it, y'all. Like, you know, like, it is not that special. It's just a simple, basic room. But, oh yeah, we got my coat hanger, school jacket.
And my phone died. But it's okay. I'm going to do the rest of the Q&A right now. Just one day. No, I haven't. No comment. Everything but deep down I like my lips. Never had one, to be honest. Everyone that is my friend. At this point I'm not even gone saying, are you joking? Finally a normal semi-weird question, but my type is tall, brow skin, dreads, humble and mature. Thank you y'all for watching. Let me know in the comments what you want me to do for my next video. Okay, bye.
Come on niggas, back to the plantation. Don't try and run now. Drink some water. Careful niggas.